This is Tom. Tom is a design engineer at a leading aerospace supplier. Tom's company produces the APU, or Auxiliary Power Unit, for the F-35 program. This is an illustration of the original CAD data exchange process between Tom and the aircraft's manufacturer. Typically, the manufacturer would save their CATIA file into a neutral format, like STEP AP203, and then send to Tom in an encrypted email along with an Interface Control Data Document, or ICD. In order to design a duct part off of the manufacturer's model, Tom begins by importing the STEP file into CATIA and then checking the ICD points for accuracy. Today, Tom notices that one of the ICD points is off by a half inch. He has to send an email to the manufacturer confirming the design intent and informing them that he will make the correction on his side. Now that things are corrected, Tom can finally begin to model the duct. Once he has saved his file, he uses his CAD system to generate a STEP file. Tom sends his part back through an encrypted email to the manufacturer with a certificate generated acting as a log of the transaction. How could some of the wasted time in this scenario be avoided? Enter CSI, the Customer-Supplier Interoperability Solution, building the digital thread for major DoD programs. CSI removes inefficiencies in the exchange of technical data between suppliers and customers. Significant hidden costs are reduced through automation, while security, compliance, and quality are enhanced. In this example, we see how differently this process would have flowed if the F-35 design team was using CSI for their product data exchange process. The aerospace manufacturer begins by submitting their CATIA file to the CSI framework. This initial submission will automatically complete an export authorization, check the file format, and check whether or not it is a part or an assembly. The file is then translated from CATIA V5 to STEP, and the quality of the translation is validated before transmitting securely to Tom. A pre-processing script in CSI caught the ICD point error we saw in our first example. The manufacturer was notified and made the correction before sending to Tom. Now, when Tom receives the file from CSI, he proceeds straight to the STEP to V5 conversion and begins designing. When finished, he submits his CATIA file back to CSI. All Tom has to do is select his recipient's preset profiles, and CSI automatically converts to the proper CAD system and format, then verifies the result. Shortly after his submission to CSI, Tom and his contacts at the manufacturer are sent email notifications that the process is complete. The user time spent in the data exchange process using CSI is a fraction of what it was previously. This was only one example. The time savings is exponential when realized across the entire F-35 data exchange process. CSI, building the digital thread.